Almighty God, every day as we get up, we give you thanks for waking us up in the morning, because there's no guarantee by man for us to wake up. But you, O powerful Father, you who have created the heaven and the earth, you who know all things, come into the heart of these stubborn people of Jamaica. Can you imagine, oh Father, and I know you know the count, between January and September, we have lost over 1,100 people senselessly. We're not even talking about people, oh Father, who are sick and died. Please, I'm asking you to touch each and every one of my fellow Jamaicans. You know how I feel. I gave up a life of luxury to come back to this beautiful country, to see how best I can work, to do the work that you have commanded me to do, to come back and to help to play my part. So, Heavenly Father, I come to you and I ask you to touch the heart of every Jamaican, because there are a lot of us, oh Father, who are not even concerned or care about what is happening to our own people. We are the pearl of the Caribbean. We are admired by people all across the world. But yet still, for some unknown reason, we kill each other for the simplest of things. Almighty, we have problems all over the island. There's not one place in Jamaica that we can name that is problem-free. Reach out to these people. Bring them closer to you, Almighty God, because I know your powers are much more powerful than the demon, Satan, Lucifer. Come down, Heavenly Father, and help my beautiful country, Jamaica. A lot of people are hurt. A lot of people are crying. A lot of people are being killed every day as we speak. We're talking about young babies. We're talking about young boys. We're talking about middle-aged men and women and old folks. Please present yourself in every form that you can be, and I know you can, and help my beautiful country, Jamaica. Jamaica is a great place, and they know this place is a great place. Just open up their hearts so they can love again. Almighty Father, I've never asked you for anything, and you've ever denied me every single thing that I've asked you for. You're always there for me. This time, I beg. This time, please be there for me. I love this country more than any place on the planet Earth. Jamaica is the only place that I want to be. My people are here. I grew up in this beautiful country. I know no other culture but this. Please, Heavenly Father, touch the heart of every single Jamaican and let them know that you reign and you stand predominant. Thank you very much for listening, Almighty God. Thank you. Thank you.